Hello everyone, this is Dr. Devan Kumaraguru, Secretary of FMG Wing, Tamil Nadu Medical Students Association. Today I am going to clarify a doubt about NEET. Most of the students having doubt, can we study MBBS in abroad without NEET? Yes. You may have seen many posts on social media that's not mandatory to qualify NEET to study MBBS in abroad. Let us navigate through the official website of National Medical Commission. Let's start to search nmc.org.in. Here is the official main page of National Medical Commission. Here you can see all kind of notification which will help for IMG and FMG students. Here is the notice for FMG students who had taken admission in 2020. And it will get another window. Here you can see public notice from National Medical Commission. Here, requirement of qualifying NEET to pursue MBBS or its equivalent qualification from abroad. This public notice is declared 4/9/2020. You may read Para 1 and Para 2. Here we will discuss about Para 3. It was stated that this is an exception, is a one-time measure for such candidate in view of COVID-19 pandemic, and this will be for academic year 2020. In case of such candidate failed to qualify NEET UG in 2020 or 21, their decision to continue foreign medical education shall be their own risk. This will make them ineligible for appearing in the screening test and thereby would not be entitled for a grant of provisional or permanent registration by the concerned state medical council. So now you understood, if you are failed to qualify NEET UG in 2020 or 21, it will be your own risk. So somehow NEET is mandatory. In view of above, all those candidates who have availed or benefit of above said one-time exception are once again. So they are required to qualify NEET UG in 2020. If failure to do, it is their own risk. The public notice was dated in 4/9/2020. You may check in official website, which is NMC. So now you understood, NEET is mandatory even if you took admission in 2020 or 21. By now, is it still possible to study MBBS in abroad without NEET? No. NEET is an essential criteria to study MBBS in abroad in the academic year 21-22. Here is the NEET cutoff for academic year 2021-2022. Think wise and follow your dreams. Thank you for watching.